Anglers on Mille Lacs Lake will soon be able to keep walleye during open water fishing for the first time since 2015. According to the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources, an improving walleye population has been protected by conservative fishing regulations in recent years. Mille Lacs anglers will be able to keep one walleye between 21 and 23 inches, or one walleye over 28 inches, from Saturday, May 11th to Friday, May 31st. Catch and release fishing and walleye begins Saturday, June 1st.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.